to you this week and every week until it's over, over there. Flash, this is the news the Allied world has been waiting for.
Honestly, expect us to believe that that was a bodyguard in a suit that conveniently appeared, despite the fact that you historically despise bodyguards.
Yes.
And this mysterious bodyguard was somehow.
What?
I can just feel you about to say it. Just don't say it.
Give me your coordinates. I'll find you a safe landing site.
It's not going to be a safe landing, but I can try and force it down.
I'll get Howard on the line.
Yo, listen. Here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world, and all day and all night and everything.
and it's heading for New York.
Give me your coordinates, I'll find you a safe landing site.
And bittersweet. Loki.
Tic-tac.
That's how you punch.
Wakanda forever!
You wouldn't have heard of me.
Let me put you on hold.
Dance off, bro.
He's a friend from work.
I can do this all day.
Yeah, I know.
I'll show you velocity.
Higher, further, faster, baby.
We have a hot
wreck. We're gonna jump on that spaceship and get out of here.
No, I want to cook.
It's you.
It's you. It's you.
It's you. It's you.
It's you.
It's you.
It's you. It's
you. It's you.
It's you.
It's you. It's
you.
I'm all in.
Time is the true enemy of the Tsar.
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real name is...